Hello everyone, Leonard here. You might have known that I just started doing some videos in order to be able to share some of the thoughts and insights that I'm having in my program with you. The purpose of doing the videos is hopefully to be able to add value to you in some way. Alright, as I start and prepare to think about today's video, I was thinking what I should do. And I thought maybe I should share the inspiration that I have received from some people in my life, which led to the work that I'm doing. And it will be easy to know the name Tiger Woods, and maybe John Maxwell, if you know them. John is a leadership guru, and Tiger Woods, of course, is the number one golf champion in the world right now. Alright, I am a avid reader for many years. In fact, I've read, I lost count, maybe 500 books, and I'm still doing it. And one of the things that come across my way is when I read about how John Maxwell talked about his father, as well as how Tiger Woods talked about his father. What I used to tell people is, you know, Tiger Woods is amazing, you know, to be able to produce the kind of results that he's doing. And John Maxwell as well, I mean, the kind of books that he's writing, the kind of teaching that he's doing. These two individuals have impacted me quite a bit. And of course there are many others, but I would like to single these two out. But what I will tell people is that it is their father that inspires me. It is their father and what the father has done for them that inspires me to do something about my own life, to be able to add great value to first my children, to make an impact in their lives, and maybe to leave a legacy after me. It is their father who has made such a great impact on me. And I would like to also share that that is also the one of the primary reasons that led to the work that I'm doing, which is to help people in the areas of their lack of knowledge, their blind spots, to be able to help them to see and move ahead. So, who are the people who inspire you? Maybe you should look for such a person. Maybe you already have one. Let the inspiration carry you forward, even through the work that you are doing, so that you will find meaning and significance in your life. I believe I found mine. I've been doing my mentoring coaching work for the last 9 years, coming to a decade of my life. It is a labor of love. It is something that I love very much, because I'm adding value to people's lives in a very significant way. The company that I'm running is Legacy Training, Legacy Performance Advisory. You can check the information from my website at leonardlau.com. Do get in touch with me if what I'm doing means something to you. Subscribe to our free report. In the free report, I've actually outlined the path to a person's breakthrough, which I found that many of us have not much clue. You know, it is amazing. There are so many questions that many of us are asking, for those of us who are really searching for answers. You know, how come, why, what's missing, and how can I do it, and things like that. I've been searching for a long time in my life, and luckily I think I found some answers, and that's the reason why I'm sharing with the people, including yourself right now. So if it is something that is of benefit to you, it will be my joy to share with you. Feel free to connect with me at my website, through my email, or call me. Information is available. So I wish you your very best, take your personal journey of excellence, be excellent, be purposeful, achieve your heart's desire. Thank you, Frank.